championship team. Always helps to know somebody, regardless of whatever the new situation is. Boy, Johan Larsson cuts in off right wing and goes high short side, and the Coyotes have tied this game.
There's not much room over the left shoulder of Anthony Stolarz, but Larsson, boy, what a burst of speed. And when he started to cut in to attack the crease, the goaltender's in the situation where he's thinking, is he going to be able to bring it right in front of the goal crease? So he stays a little bit deeper. And just being that hair deeper gives Larsson enough room. You can see it almost just touches the left shoulder of Stolarz, but it's perfect. It's off the bar and in.